been lifted. And the new shortstop for Erie in the last inning was the Cuban shortstop, Luis Valdez. There's a swing. This is a deep fly ball. Right center. Rosa back. Still back. Looking. And it's gone. It's a game-tying home run. It's the first of the year for Harold Castro. And with one down in the eighth, he has tied this ball game at two. Boy, it's the first. That was kind of out of the blue. They're the first of the year for Castro. As he was able to get underneath that fastball and lift it up and out.